Next up we have a singer, artist and rapper from Finglas. Her name is Temperamental MissElayneous, and I hope you enjoy this episode. Big round of applause, please.
I've been copied and drawn. I've been living on the ground for very, very long, sitting here for ages and being crushed under pages. And at the end of the day, I'm all crumbled away. So I suppose, in terms of the literary or the words on the page, I was writing that poem when all the other students were, you know, when you get the leaves and you get a page and you rub the crayons over it and you get the print of the leaf, that's what they were doing. But I was scripting a poem while they were doing it about how I identified with the leaf being squashed, being crushed down. So that's why I wrote that, and I still use it today. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Thank you. One with the bell on, my accompaniment. Thank you to all the previous singers and artists, performers, readers, and well done to those who got their awards and everyone who's participating. Warriors, honorary weapons divide, unification of arms, actual crosses revive. Essence of air, a name catcher in the heather, saluting born heroes will be buried in the leather. Aspects of heritage, three pounds of present day. Tactics by leverage, cause coastal margins to fray. Obey nomadic orders, kept within foreign fields. Rue the day of emigration, abandoning hurdles and shields. Pick up immature habits, Celtic tiger encroaching, igniting myth fires, friction born by thousands. Sanctioned mediocrity, oppressed cultural identity. Imposed hostility, dilute well, prevest timidity. Elements combined, sweat, fear, glass, power. Sons and daughters of air and out of doors, high in the war. Raise an old schlitter, tougher than your eldest sister. Take you home again, Kathleen, smashing up those pounds of pistol. Thank you very much for lending your ears and well done again. Thanks. It's being suggested that I do one more to close, will I?
Yeah.
Thank you. Callie and Rua, which means red girl, like me. A tone, a melody, a rhythm. Not just a language my heart only knows. Aiden Fado, stories of long ago. Prayers in the wind carried like secrets in our lives. Are we dare not to know that truth, the utmost treasure of our life? A half-mast flight, no emblem to conceal our clutch within our father's hands. Measuring our stallions by his pans, still our heroes' hooves tread onto his lands. White lily blow, sing to meet your sense, cheek of rose glow. Not just our rivers running free, it was our tears soaked in the sea. Hey, Sticky, listen to me. Druid dreams rising from mystery. History, Celtic mythology. Colin Rue, wise as your emerald iris. The world celebrates our Irish Dionysus. Grim shadow and element on our ascent. Spirit of the grain are broken but bent. A jigger of real dance, a rhythm straight. We reach turn and oh God grant us patience. Our magic apology cushion our fall. How shall we rise up if we can't stand at all? Scuttered in the gut of a fall on the stairs, burning all of our paddy, locked in and out of the bars. Drunk and disorderly, victim on Madon. Blame and condemn the island you're born upon. Blarney sound hold fast as our freckles. Ireland's treasures are hidden beneath pockets and shekels. Cockles and hustles and bare knuckle rage. A book of cells, inmate care affiliation on stone page. Johnny come over, son of the planet. Once more tread on the clover, our fight was not for the fight.
Because I'm in third level myself, so I'm doing a few essays, but it's definitely on my list to read this wonder book. So you've enjoyed the book, yeah?
Yeah.
Brilliant. I was always a bit of a fan of words. When I was in primary school, they used to say to me, Elaine, did you swallow a dictionary for breakfast? That's what they used to say to me. And I used to say, well, no. I was really literal, like, I was saying, now what I read it, like, because I loved words, I just wanted to be able to express myself emotionally. So here I am today, years later, express myself to you, so thank you very much for lending your ears. Maternal Mary Galligan, whereupon fools stumble, juxtaposed foes cantering, weather-worn war depiction, card before victim, hero sought Leander's lantern. Lion-tailed, clumsy-hooved, only due to your man-made shoes. Your master's stretched, greedy grimace, the race you'll always lose. You do not blush, don't yield to woe, self-knotted by bridle, self o'er the cliff you throw. Freed by madness, wild is your truth tame, forelock triumphant and framing, strawberry-blown mane. Silent pride, poxed by human error, contaminant break in by inducing terror, a walking, jumping, trawling companion, feeling, thinking, dreaming, stallion. You slip on due grace, tarmac, Adam. I feign to see not your shame, crimson clad and black, my onyx, jewel born of celestial myth. Nature's conflict of elements, dental dominance reduced by bit. Coupled bond, sense purity, virgin's lap to soothe upon. Grasp your crest for security, fair palm to rest your chin, groove on. Boxer, gunpowder, Tyrannan Oak, Schleppner, Helby. You hear not for titles, words cower beneath your mute solemnity, equity. We love you more than we can offer generously. How many hands high is your trust in the enemy? Thank you. Thank you very much. Can we do another round of applause? Can we do that one more tune thing? Do you want them on? Is that appropriate? Okay. This is the bell-rom, I use this as accompaniment. Oh, but one quick thing, is there any beatboxers in the audience? Okay, I always know when somebody pats someone and says, him, is a beatboxer in the audience? Is there? Do you want to come up? We don't have much time, so if you want a beatbox, I'd love you to come up and grab a mic and give me a bit of rhythm. No? Yeah? Come on.
Well done, ladies, that was fantastic. Well done. So, good evening.